Now, mass hysteria does not mean that the flying saucers are necessarily the product of imagination. It does mean, however, that the interpretation of these various mysterious phenomena indicate or reveal the presence of mass hysteria in man.